Local crime alert tonight at 6, and it has a man accused of trying to kill a police officer now behind bars. Jerry Moore is charged with second-degree murder. Officers say they pulled him over at I-40 and Appling. When they tried to arrest him, Moore apparently drove off with the officer still hanging on the side of the car. Police say he then attempted to sideswipe the officer into a concrete median, driving through multiple lanes to do so.